If you're selling in person, then you might want to add barcodes to your products to streamline the checkout process. There's a few different ways you can add barcodes to your products, but today I'm using the free Retail Barcode Labels app. Let's get started. To start, review the links in the description to make sure you have a label printer that Shopify supports. The examples shown here are printers available in the United States. The hardware available to you depends on your business location. If you don't have access to Shopify-supported printers, then you can use a computer printer. You also need labels that are the right size to fit your specific barcode printer. You can buy printers and labels directly from the Shopify hardware store if it's available in your region. If you use a computer printer, you can purchase Avery Standard labels to use with it. Next, download the Retail Barcode Labels app from the Shopify App Store. After you have the app, a printer, and labels ready, you can start to create and print barcodes. To start, click Apps, and then click Retail Barcode Labels. If you haven't created any labels yet, then you see a welcome screen. Click Get Started. Before you can print any labels, you need to create a template. So click Skip to go directly to the template creator. Start by entering a title for your template. In this example, I'm going to create a template specifically for t-shirts, but you can create a general template that you use for all of your products. Then select the label type you're going to print with. If you don't see an option for the type of label that you have, then select Other Label Type and choose a paper brand and model number. Under Label Preview, click the checkboxes beside the information that you want to include on the label. Make sure Display Barcode Symbol is selected if you'd like a barcode to appear on the label. To rearrange how line items appear, click the six-dot icon beside its title and drag and drop it to a new spot. The details update in the preview as you make changes. When you're ready, click Create Template. The template you just created is now available on the Labels Template page. If you ever want to edit an existing template, click the title and make changes. Next, click Create Barcodes and select either Create Barcodes for Specific Products or All Products. If you select All Products, then you have two options. You can create barcodes only for products or variants that don't have any barcodes yet, or you can replace existing barcodes with new ones. If you select Replace Existing Barcodes, then click the checkbox to confirm that you understand existing barcodes will be deleted. You also have the option to create barcodes for specific products, which is what I'm doing in this example. Use the search bar to type in keywords, like t-shirt, and select the products using the checkboxes. Again, you can choose if you want to replace existing barcodes. I only want to create barcodes for products that don't have them, so I select the first option. Then click Create Barcodes. The barcodes are created in the background. If you create barcodes for your entire inventory, this process might take a few minutes, but you'll have an update on this page when the labels are ready for printing. You can print your labels directly from this page. Click Print Labels and select the products that you want to have barcodes for. In this example, I'm going to print my labels from the product page so I can select all of my t-shirts at once. Click Products and select the products that you want to create a barcode label for. You can only select products on the current page to print. If you select all products in your store, the barcode labels become unavailable. But if you would like to print labels for all of your products, you need to repeat the steps outlined here on each product page. Because I'm only printing labels for t-shirts, I like using the search bar to filter products so they're faster to select. Next, click More Actions, and then Print Barcode Labels. On the new page, select a template from the drop-down menu. I only have one template, but you might have more than one option if you created multiple templates. In the product section, enter the number of labels that you want to print for each variant, or select Set Number of Labels to Match Items in Stock. This means that if I have 5 small blue t-shirts, it will print 5 labels matching all of the product's inventory. I recommend scrolling through and double-checking the number of labels that are about to print so you can have enough paper or labels ready. When you're done making changes, click Print Labels. Now, verify that the correct printer is listed and that you have the recommended print settings. For more information on how to troubleshoot label printers, see the help articles linked below. You now know how to create barcodes from start to finish so you can start selling in person. Don't forget to visit help.shopify.com for more information on everything I covered today.